much, much better. Because now we know where to drill a proper hole, don't we? A hole for blasting.
Woo! Boy, that Dr. Smith is a rotten guy, I tell you. Well, anyway, we'll get back to Lost in Space right after the final game of TV Powell for the afternoon with Chris Porter over here. Hello there, Chris.
Hi.
You live in Durham, don't you?
Yeah.
How old are you?
Nine.
Nine? Let's see, is that about the fourth grade, maybe?
Right.
All right, I hit one finally. Congratulations to me there. Well, listen, Chris, you know all about TV Powell, do you?
Yeah, sure.
You want to give it a try?
Yeah.
Yeah, right. Well, fine. We'll do that. Here we go right now.
Pow!
Good shot there on the first
Pow!
Try. Oh, look at that, bat.
Pow!
1,000 there.
Pow!
Ooh, good hit there.
Pow!
Hey, look at that.
Pow!
All right, Chris.
Pow!
Go get him, guy.
Pow!
Boy, that was a near miss there.
Pow!
Come on, Chris.
Pow! Pow!
Get a hit, Porter.
Pow!
You can do it.
Pow!
I know you can do it.
Pow!
Got all the confidence in the Pow! World in you there.
Pow!
Down to 11 seconds.
Pow!
Come on, Chris. Come
Pow!
On, guy.
Pow!
Oh, come on, guy.
Pow!
Down to 7.
Pow!
9-year-old Chris Porter
Pow!
From Durham playing TV Pow!
Pow!
Lost in Space with Barney.
Pow!
Don't cry about it. All right. Good shot
Pow!
There. Out a sec out of time there. 6 out of 21. That's not so bad. As a matter of fact, it's pretty good, and I'm going to send you a t-shirt. Will you wear it for me?
Yeah.
All right, what's your favorite TV show there, Chris?
WPTF.
Oh, that's a good answer, Rob. That's a favorite station anyway. Well, listen, yeah, that's terrific. Have a great afternoon and keep watching, all right?
Okay.
Okay, hey, bye-bye.
Bye.
Chris Porter there playing TV Pow. Listen, the high scorer today, Kenneth Whitley from Garner, yes, with his score of 13 out of 29, wins 5 tickets to the Bugs Bunny and Space Show live on the stage at the Memorial Auditorium in downtown Raleigh coming up a week from tonight, next November the 1st. And, boy, he's going to enjoy that, isn't he? Yes, sir. All right, tomorrow afternoon at 3 o'clock on the Super Adventures with Barney, we'll kick it off with Moby Dick and my tour. Follow that at 3:30 with Star Blazers, when Wildstar and Sandor rescue Nox and the Space Marines. And then at 4 o'clock, Lost in Space, which we're halfway through right now. All right, hang in there for the rest of this afternoon show. Don't forget Wild Wild West coming up at 5 o'clock. I believe we're going to get back to that right after this message. Have a great afternoon. I'll see you tomorrow.
This is my son, Pepe, the pizza maker. I taught him everything.